this guy, the smooth head, we caught to the north of the mountain range. So this relic population must have been trapped there because it's meant to live only in the south. So they were trapped when the mountain range came up. And this guy, the rough head, well, doesn't that look prehistoric? Wonderful. And they're called rat tails. You can't call them rat tails on board because if you mention rat or salmon or grass or minister or pig, you have to touch cold iron at once. Same superstitions as in the Congo, really. And why? It tells you why you need it in the Congo and why you need it in the North Atlantic if a hurricane is coming. If you wear green, something terrible will happen if you're wearing green, even green wyverns. So you drown, well, of course, he was wearing green wyverns. Now, what does that tell you? It tells you that there's a god, there's a spirit, there is an entity that not only cares about you, what you say rabbit, you're a goner, cares about your dress sense, makes everything personal. It completely takes your mind off the fact that this great, indifferent, terrifying ocean couldn't give a damn about anybody, let alone their green wyverns. The other interesting thing about these is that they're both adapted for life at great depth, perpetual darkness. Now they've gone one way, having very large eyes. Actually, that's almost life size. Well, actually, no, a bit smaller. Now that eye there, I cut it out, one of them. Let's see, can you see the eyeball? It's vast. And it can see that fish in dim light 220 times better than we can.